Sergeant McPhee was my father. Harvey served in World War II. And just like him, they were all young men. Lord knows what they went through. I remember on Remembrance Day, Dad saluted those who fought and died. I can't imagine what he was thinking when I saw the tears in my father's eyes. This country these days, it seems, is not as proud as it should be. Do we care about our heroes anymore? Do we take the time to thank a soldier for everything they do? Have we forgotten those brave souls who fought and died for the red and white? A man who served in Korea, he came back a different man. He went over for this country to fight in a foreign land. He took the pills and the bottle to numb his nightmares and his pain. He went to war barely 19, and Bob Archer was his name. This country these days, it seems, is not as proud as it used to be. Do we care about our heroes anymore? Do we take the time to thank a soldier for everything they do? Have we forgotten those poor souls who fought and died for the red and white? Jamie Murphy, just 26, from Newfoundland, was days away from coming home when he was killed in Afghanistan. He never had a hope in hell. Al-Qaeda bomber took his life. So far away from his home on Green Root Road, that soldier died for the red and white. This country sometimes makes me so damn mad I could cry, 'cause we never thank our heroes enough anymore. How many of us thank a soldier for everything they do? We can't forget all those who serve, who sacrifice, all for the red and white. Lest we forget our heroes who fought and died for the red and white. For the red and white.
Stone.